Will you lie down?
Are you trying to get crazy with this scene? Don't you know I'm loco?
Jackson.
Oh. It looks kind of good because it missed them all, but it went round the side. Took very properly, so another, not a single micron goes in.
Oh my God. So the head's coming along.
Bee's nose.
Wow, it's got a lot of strength there. Oh.
What?
No, I've learned that I could earn billions and I wouldn't know how to cater for myself. Still be eating what fits.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, you can create all sorts of what realities go. Like, it's power of belief, isn't it? You might suddenly believe something that you're there and, you know, it's what you want to know. So, you know, all this hocus pocus stuff, man.
I think the trick is knowing what to want. Some obvious ones, but
yeah.
Thank you.
I want some chips.
It's like carrots.
The last time we had.
Yeah, be feeding loads. Look at it. He's dented the mountain. That lights several way. That's amazing.
I reckon I can finish every single carrot.
Yeah, but you'll have orange sick. You won't be able to get sleep because you'll see in the dark too well.
Do it. I'm not taking photographs, I'm filming you, aren't I? The carrot mission to finish all carrot.
Carrot mission is
to... You're going to turn orange.
It's
all...
Are you going to catch up with me?
What?
At the same time?
It's a lot of carrot. It's
a lot of carrot to eat. How much have you eaten so far?
Do I get to keep any that's left?
Or you take a bit.
No, I've got my...
I've made them,
I've got a chocolate.
Quite a third then, I think.
Yeah. So high.
That's quite a lot. I've had about five or six of them.
You never know, I'm joking.
Just going for the dick.
Nice tin, that.
What are you? What's your favourite thing you've tried today?
Here,
yeah, food.
my Christmas cake.
Yeah, that's that one and your cake as well.
That pink cake.
Yeah, pink cake's better.
Where's the pink cake?
It's up to you, I don't mind doing it.
Oh, you don't mind doing it.
You get a pack of light bulbs and some stickers.
Oh, no, nice one. Yeah, and then do with some light bulbs, actually.
Yeah, they're not the new ones, though, so. But they're brighter, usually.
No, that's fine.
Proper ones. And then you have to choose a card from the pack. It's like tarot, but this is a pretty huge. Which one's he
got? A horse.
That's brilliant, that is, man. Who drew that one then?
That one's mine. Yes, that was one of the first, actually.
I like that one.
There's Chime. Oops. It's been a while. Do the show. Thanks for coming to the show. Just thumbs up. Chime actually hung over from Jocelyn's birthday. And I'm glad that.
I know, that hovercraft.
That is like all over the place.
And only men get meningitis, and...
What do they get it in?
Streptococcal. What?
What do the men get it in?
A streptococculator. It's like a helicopter, but instead of like a fuck and forth. On miniature.
No.
And name some other diseases. People call it get rickets. Berry, if you eat too many berries.
Lupus.
Lupus, what's
lupus.
That? Lupus, if you're...
It's when you're tired.
Again, like leukemia, it'll send you to the loo.
Septicemia.
Septicemia, you get that in September. Is there any others?
Yeah, there's loads.
Any other diseases?
Diseases.
Hepatitis.
Hepatitis, that's only for people who on the seventh day, on the hept day, without the sept, but it's hept. Is hept seven? I'm not sure. Or.
Morgellons.
Morgellons? Only people who get Morgellons get it.
And they get it more?
They get it way more.
What about Huntington's?
It's not a real disease, it's a type of food.
Huntington's disease is...
Parkinson's.
Huntington's and Parkinson's.
Get that in the park. Hutchinson's, you get it in a hutch. It's obvious, really. You don't really need to know your Latin to understand the derivation of words. It's just what it sounds like. So, for example, a triangle is named thus because the triads originally invented it when they were angry. And so it's the symbol for the triads, the triangle. Some people say it means tri as in three and angle. That's silly, you're going too far there. It's the triads built it when they were angry.
Toxoplasmosis.
That's, you get that when you listen to the System of a Down, toxicity.
Herpes.
Herpes you get, oh god.
Herpes simplex 2.
That came too quick to mind.
Or is it herpes simplex B?
That's if you eat herpes. If you take any peas off her plate, you'll get herpes.
What about if it's simplex B?
If it's what?
Simplex B form.
That's a constellation out in Alpha Centauri.
Oh, right. I always wondered.
Any more diseases? Or uneases? Or ill at eases?
Oh, I've got a good one. Easy. It's coming into my head. Easy. Leprosy.
Leprosy, you get that if you talk to leprechauns. Wow. Yeah, I mean, it's just simple, really. You just
but
need
I thought
to think
if
about
you talk
that.
To leprechauns, they give you... black.
Pot of gold and leprosy.
Pot of gold, but then your limbs
part,
fall off.
Don't go following those dreams.
What about Black Death then? Is that because...
No,
we won't talk about that, will
that's
we?
That's dangerous territory.
No.
And yellow fever for all my Oriental friends. Or Norwegian. I mean Scandinavian, you get some blondies up there. They're yellow. As well. So I think we've covered all diseases. Just keep away from hutches, parks, herpes.
We didn't. Oh, we did touch on sexually transmitted ones, but I meant herpes as in like coleslaw.
Yeah, obviously from coleslaw. Obviously.
And
corns from corn. It's easy.
What about hay fever?
For hay, it's easy.
That's right. Yeah. what about dermatitis?
No.
Derma is skin,
anyone
isn't it?
Anyone who's called derma. Is bad news, we all know that. So just keep away from them. There's never been a nice Dermot. Fact.
Any other last words before I go and finish my dinner?
Streptococcus. HD! And that's been your edition of X Planet News.